Here's what capitalism is. In order to feed myself and my family, I can open my door, set foot on the earth. I can scoop clay out of the ground and fashion them into bricks. I can gather wood to heat my ovens to bake that clay into bricks. I can sell the bricks. In other words, I can turn that clay and that wood into food because I can use money as a medium of exchange to trade my labor for something that I desire, such as a tomato sandwich, or a can of salmon, or toasted wheat bread dripping with fresh butter, real butter. That's capitalism. I'm not exploiting anybody. I've noticed how people pick up on words and wear them out, like a kid with a new toy. And the latest word or toy picked up by the children of the left is the word sustainable. They say we must stop capitalism because it's not sustainable. And I suppose socialism is more sustainable? Actually, no. Because under capitalism, when the supply of clay, for example, for bricklaying, brickmaking, runs short, the price goes up. Bricks become more precious. And when we totally run out of clay, we'll use something else for our bricks. And I'd like to also address this second issue. You children of the left like to make accusations, blaming capitalism for everything. Even going so far as to say, if the West was so rich, why doesn't everybody have universal free health care? Man, that just shows your lack of understanding. Why doesn't everybody have free universal brick provision, or free tickets to the moon? Or why doesn't everybody have universal luxury SUVs in their huge garages? The Soviets endured totalitarian dictatorship, oppression, prison, gulags, murder, death, starvation, stood in line for a turnip.